First, choose a short sword, or any simple weapon, and darts. You'll need darts. Now, since you have received these worldly possessions, you must give them away for enlightenment and begin your training. Any decent monk does push-ups, punches, Pilates, and then more punches. Amazing! One day, I'm sure you'll be able to punch 3 whole times in under 6 seconds. It's kind of impressive. Now, contemplate the fact that your punches are much weaker than most simple weapons. And some fighters. Thanks, Tasha. I bet you want those worldly possessions back now, huh?